Attention mankind, one against another, so the devil kneel on the neck of his brother. How can we stay in a state of complacency? As the worst is still, a man was slain, another sacrificial lamb on the end of the chain.
Stuck in my heart, officer, may I ask, is my skin too dark to be a part of the whole? My body breaks like a doll, hollow injustice lies. I follow, cast a light over the shadows as I rap wicked tricks in multivision. Who built the walls? It's time for total demolition. Overpopulated prisons, no place for individualism. We the human race are burning on high stakes. Strange fruits replacing the truth as it glazes our eyes. Disguising the evils to thrive in a crisis. Viruses hiding their faces, they hide and who dies. When they hide, it's too late. 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 When they hide, it's too late.
Nah, we're conditioned. proceed with caution if your features aren't akin to those whose region is the Caucasus. Evil prevails, it feels like we already fought for this. The brutality of a knee to the neck is a normality, but a knee for the anthem is a obscene criminality. Hypocrisy with pure resemblance to the Pharisees. A guarantee of evil, we simply see the sequel of sin that started when the serpent made Adam and Eve fall. Don't trust the crowd, nah. Cause the same ones yelling Messiah on a Sunday crucified him on a Friday. This is not who we were made to be, no. But just like Floyd, it was that death that finally made them see.